Little People, Big World, Audrey Mirabella Roloff teases gender reveal of baby in new post. Audrey Roloff and her husband Jeremy Roloff are about to find out if they'll be thinking pink or blue. The Little People, Big World stars, who are currently expecting their second child together, revealed in an Instagram post earlier this week that they will be learning the sex of their baby on the way pretty soon. Take your guess. Roloff captioned a sweet snap of herself, Jeremy, and their first child, daughter Ember Jean. Pretty soon we get to find out the gender of this precious little love growing inside of me, she continued. So, before you find out here soon, cast your vote in the comments. Will baby number 2 be a boy or girl? Fans, of course, were eager to cast their votes, the comments section flooded within minutes and a clear winner arising. Girl, one person wrote alongside a pink heart. I really want it to be a boy, but I think it's another girl for some reason, added another. I'm going with girly number 2. A third commented. There were, of course, a few fans casting in a blue card. Boy. Because when you and Tori were pregnant with Ember and Jackson, you had your girl and Tori had her boy, and now she's pregnant with a girl, so I wonder if you'll be having a boy, one person theoried. Some even guessed that there could be both a baby boy and a baby girl, theorizing that Roloff is not pregnant with just one baby, but 2. Twins. One of each, one fan wrote. Twins, another commented. After welcoming daughter Ember Jean in September of 2017, Roloff and her husband announced in July of this year that they are expecting their second child together. We've got some exciting news, the couple announced on Jeremy's Instagram. Ember Jean is going to be a big sister. We're very excited to grow our family. Thanks for following our journey and for your continual support of our family. Speaking on their Behind the Scenes podcast on July 30th, the couple opened up about the exciting time for their family, revealing more details about their pregnancy, including their birthing plan. So I've always been pretty crunchy, Roloff said. If medical interventions are unnecessary, then I just lean more on the natural side, but I also wanted to experience the true pains of childbirth and pregnancy. Comments. I loved that I had access to medical professionals, she continued, speaking of her first delivery. Heaven forbid if anything ever happened. I had really great nurses and midwives. I felt like I had a home birth at the hospital. Baby number 2 is set to arrive on January 8, 2020.